They are parents to four children between them. But it turns out Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez are just a couple of big kids themselves, as they proved with yet another sweet Instagram post on Tuesday. The loved-up couple shared a double swing, beaming happily as if they had not a care in the world. Jen looked sensational in a sheer silver dress that showed off plenty of her fabulous figure, ditching her shoes and going barefoot too. Her beau looked handsome in two pieces of a three-piece suit, rocking navy trousers and a waistcoat with a light blue shirt and check tie. The 43-going-on-4-year-old admitted as much in the caption, "You make me feel like a kid again." A-Rod also proudly boasted via social media his gal had made the cover of People magazine, not for the first time in her life, which accurately described the ageless Latina as better than ever at 49. The night before, the couple were in sync on Monday night as they enjoyed a color-coordinated romantic night out at Craig's in Beverly Hills. J.Lo, 49, showed off her fabulously toned tummy in a cropped yellow sweater, paired with a colorful pair of skin-tight leggings and desert boots. She finished to look in a maroon beanie, perfectly matching her beau. A-Rod complimented her with a pullover of the same hue over a white polo shirt, teamed with gray slacks and white trainers. The couple had business before pleasure, having come from a meeting together at the HQ of events promoter Live Nation. Earlier on Monday, the former baseball star shared the family's naughty and nice list, and wasn't delighted with his placement on it. He posted a picture of the family's festive fireplace, adorably decorated with Christmas stockings. Above the mantel was a chalkboard dictating the standings on Santa's watch list. Jen, along with 10-year-old daughter Em and Alex's 10-year-old daughter Ella, were all in good standings. However, grouped with Jen's 10-year-old son Max and his own 14-year-old daughter Natasha, Alex found himself lumped in with the misbehaviors. "What do I need to do to make it on the nice list?" he queried in the caption.